And next up, we have Mary Poppins.
Tom's open mics. We've had so much fun over the years, and I want to thank you, Tom, personally, for just how you've encouraged people, how you've just made such a difference in the musical scene in Beacon, a tremendous mark you've made. And we're all so grateful to you and your family. And we love you and God bless you.
Thanks.
And and of course you can use your light show when you do your when you do your home videos, which I've enjoyed. I've seen a lot of them. And you can take the lights on the show, on the road, rather. So anyway, I'm going to play something. Then I'd like Jay and Sean, and if Tom wanted to join me, I want to do like a little Bo Diddley jam. But, you know, I'm going to play my traditional, right? Together, it's like no time has passed, and that's true friendship. So give yourself a round of applause, because everybody's gone through a difficult time the last couple of years, but you know something? We're still here, and we still support each other, and no matter where you go and what you do, remember that God gives his angels charge over you. So I'm going to ask Jay to come up, and I'm going to ask Sean to come up, and if you want to join Tom, we're going to do a little jam. Jam, jam. Don't try this at home. Yeah, leave it. to the experts anyway.
Give me like a G.
G. We're going to do like a Bo Diddley, and everybody has been blessed. Well, not everybody, but everybody in here has been blessed with an instrument. They're called hands, so you can clap along, or you can whistle, or whatever. This is an equal opportunity participation jam with me, okay? And this is the Helen Center All-Stars. We used to do this a lot. We'd just get up and jam, and we'd always have so much fun. So the thing is, you all can participate. It's never too late. Okay, Jay, you can start.
Everybody's going to do something. Everybody's going.
Stones.
Jay, hold on one second. Okay, you can unplug.
Ladies and gentlemen, this man hosts two open mics, one online and one at the Meme Runner. Put your hands together for Piecemeal Zone, Andy Phillips.
And thank you guys, thank you Tom, thank you Jay, thank you Sean, and thank you all.